Caitlin Clark was finally accepted by the Olympic team. Just kidding. You know, the Fever were very excited to meet some members of Team USA, specifically Simone Biles and Gabby Thomas. You know, they almost Fever fangirled out after the game. The super gymnast, obviously Simone Biles, being on a whole nother level of fame, showed up to the game, and afterwards the team was very, very happy. That was pretty cool, and you could see the genuine happiness from the Fever girls, as they've been called lovingly as of late. You saw it right there, and obviously the fact that Biles and Thomas are in the building is a big deal, right? Like, they're there to see the show, what we've seen now. I mean, this is the post from Simone Biles. Our first WNBA game. First. It's a lot of people's first WNBA games this year, of course. That's not a new phenomenon this year. But the stars were out in general, too. I mean, David Letterman was in the house. He took a picture with, Lisa Bluter, a former Iowa coach, obviously. I think most of y'all know that. But there's the photo. Another one from Bree Lewerke, who seems to be the personal photographer for Caitlin and the Fever. I know that's what she does for a job, but she's capturing so many of these different moments as this season, this crazy season, has gone along. And then there was also the social media activity. I see Molly McGrath here posted for the memories. There was a post that said the GOAT, Simone Biles, watching the other GOAT, Caitlin Clark, and Simone Biles liked the post. So obviously Simone into what she saw at the game. It was a great game, of course, as well. And, you know, not only do you see them with those genuine smiles meeting these other superstars, which is cool and everything, but we have seen these genuine smiles within each other's company. And team chemistry does matter in sports, right? Like, it matters. And if you heard Kelsey Mitchell after the game, she was talking about playing with Caitlin Clark. She was talking about, you know, the synergy, the fact that she knows she's got to be ready and all the looks that she's going to get. And it seems like she's really enjoying the way she's able to play now and get her buckets and get her love and her admiration and maybe a big fat contract by the end of all of this. And then there was the, you know, just the laughs up on the dais after the game was over because of a verbal flub from Lexi Hull.
Get my hands on as many balls as I could and take advantage of that. Caitlin? Yeah. We done.
Oh, Lex.
We all came on that.
They certainly got their hands on a lot of balls during the game. With active hands from the Indiana Fever. And, you know, you can see the love is in the air when they're together. When they're playing out on the floor, it translates out on the floor, and they certainly showed love to the Olympians that were in the building.